Hello everyone, and welcome back to Power Wash Simulator. So, we are now on, I think, level 4 out of 5. So we're going to be doing the Croft Manor's Maze. Thanks to you, preparations for my charity fundraiser are right on track. But a sudden revelation hit me. Partygoers are drawn to hedge mazes like moths to a flame. Whilst we've cut it all back to a manageable size, the contents are still a bit filthy and therefore a threat to all the immaculate evening gowns and tuxedos. I'd prefer our guests to have the highest bids up their sleeves, not mud and lichen. It's a tricky job, but if you can give it your keen attention, it would be a huge weight off my shoulders. I know you'll do an exceptional job, as always. It may look daunting at first, but the maze design is quite straightforward. I'm sure you'll find a way your way around the maze. On one quick note, in a recess you'll find a hatch on the ground that leads to a hidden area in the middle of the maze. Ooh, interesting. If you could clean there too, please, as I'm sure it'll all get used come the night. Very cool. Very cool. Oh, also, yesterday on the 16th of February, the Slime Rancher 2 update has come out. So, perfect. There we go. Alright, now we can focus on this. I don't know how big the maze is, but I'm sure it's not that big. Although, the boat and jeep took like 30 minutes. I didn't think it would. This is like $30 more, so it shouldn't be that big. That much bigger. Thank you. Right, where's the ladder? Where the hell's the ladder? Is there not one? Are we good? I guess we're good. Can I climb up? Come on. Come on, it's right there. There we go. Ooh, hello. You're interesting. Okay. I woke up not too long ago, by the way, so if I sound a little tired, that's why. We go. Okay.
Yeah, there we go.
Armillary Glow. That's a very interesting name.
Armillary. Oh, I can't interact with it? Oh well.
There we go. I'm sure there's going to be more of those to clean, but I'm not too worried. Some of my fondest childhood memories involve the hedge maze. As soon as I could walk, my father would plop me in the middle and leave me to find my own way up. What? What? Perhaps not parenting 101 these days, but it certainly ignited my fierce drive and independence. Yeah, no kidding it's not parenting 101. Oh my god. Dude, that's... I mean... Why? I mean, I get why, but also why? Why would he think that was a good idea? And she's just so chill about it, like, yeah, it's not right, but you know, it made me who I am. Thank God. Like, I'm not trying to bash on her dad or anything. I don't know her dad, but I did not take him to be that kind of person. I didn't even think of her dad once. Thank God. As soon as I could walk, he'd plop me in the maze and leave me to find my own way out. Damn. Her dad was not messing around.
Oh, how did I not notice this? Oh, I even missed a spot there. There we go. There we go. There we go. I don't know how many of these I'm gonna have to clean, but at least I'm getting used to it. this is different. Around here. Wait. Oh, I thought I could climb this. I thought I could climb that. This is a little tough to claim, but I can manage. So many sides to clean up at the same time. You know, many ancient labyrinths and mazes were devised by priests and mystics. Really? They were meant to be symbolic of pilgrimage and representing the winding path to enlightenment and salvation.
Huh.
The more you know. That's actually kind of interesting. I never really thought of labyrinths like that. But I guess they could have some sort of symbolism to them if you looked hard enough. And look hard they did! There we go. Oh.
Thank you.
We're almost halfway there. Halfway there is always a good sign. The thing I don't tend to not like about levels like this is not knowing when the end is in sight. If it's one giant building, then yeah, I can work with it. It's not, like, fun. It's not, like, completely my cup of tea, but I can work with it. But this? I know I'm at 54%, but I don't know if there's going to be, like, any big things for me to clean near the end and everything. This makes it a tad bit frustrating for me. Not like unenjoyable, just a little, you know, frustrating. Ah, okay, yeah, the bench. Well, What's this? What is this? Oh, that's the hatch. It's over here. Oh, okay. Okay, so the hatch is really all that's left, right? Maybe it takes me down into that, hidden area. Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah. The hatch leads over there. Tiny little bit of hatch left, and I don't know where it is. There we go. Open up. Cool. those ancients wanted to show us that the road was often confusing, with dead ends or false turns. We were learning, we were refining, getting better, and ultimately discovering the true path. That's a very insightful way to look at it, if I'm honest. I can appreciate that. Ooh. I'm seeing where the rest of this comes in. Let's get to work. 74%. Imagine how much slower this probably would have gone without this thing. That would have been frustrating. You may feel lost, but you're only ever one or two decisions away from the way out. Mazes teach us to be patient, be mindful, calm, and centered. That really is insightful. They teach us to be better learners. I like that kind of thinking, honestly. That's just the kind of person Lara is. I knocked it over. Oh no. Okay, I'll get to that in a moment. I do love that it's a golden gnome of all things. Imagine there's like a DLC that's all about gnomes. And you get text from people who are actually the developers of the game. That'd be pretty funny. There we go. Hello, you. Tula statue. And of course I cleaned that right on the spot too. Pass around, main center pedestal base. Oh, it's meant to be dirty. I wonder what the last level's gonna be. And there we go. Oh, look at that. Cool. I've had a good look around the hedge maze, and I have to say, it looks fantastic. I'll no longer have to fret every time I see someone head across the courtyard. In fact, I can actually encourage people to go and explore it. Now I'm wondering if there is one last job for you after all. Oh, okay, that's gonna be for tomorrow. Until next time, everyone.